tradition. This cultural value reflects in our day-to-day conduct, thinking and beliefs. Puranas has contributed a great deal in preserving the principles and values.
Shiv Mahapurana is one of the 18 Puranas where we can see the form of Ardhanarishvara, a combination of Atma and Prakriti. Purusha is the Atma.
Shakti are manifestation of all in one divine consciousness, different sides of the same coin. Shiva is the god of yogis, self-control and celibate, while at the same time the endeavor of Parvati. Shiva is responsible for change, destruction in positive sense, destroying the ego, while Parvati, the Shakti, is regarded as the power and divine consort of Lord Shiva, the destroyer, whose limbs are the universe, whose song and poetry are the essence of all languages, whose ornaments are the moon and the stars. Parvati is the motherly love of nature that surrounds us with warmth, caring and protection.
Say
of universe, crafted the cosmos as per divine instruction. But his beautiful creation remained lifeless, without any expansion. At this instance, the supreme form of Ardhanarishwar manifested. Brahma contemplated on his form of Shiv Shakti. सहस्र चक्र एंड शक्ति इन द मूल धारा चक्र व्हेन प्रकृति एंड पुरुष कॉम्बाइन इन द सहस्र चक्र नॉलेज नो वन एंड द ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ नॉलेज बिकम वन. Adhinarishwar represents the synthesis of masculine and feminine energies of the universe and illustrated how Shakti, the female principle of God, is inseparable from Shiva, the male principle of God.
Om Namah Shivaya. Oh,
of its face when these two halves meet each other. Thus, our Puranas also taught us that the peace which we are searching only can get through the balancing of these two energies.